Okay, so there's a very good chance that you didn't have an opportunity to get some of this ice melt because it went off the shelves like that. And maybe you just don't want all the chemicals that come with it anyway. So we've got a do-it-yourself recipe for a way to melt that ice, snow, whatever it is that's in your driveway, that's on your doorstep.
Yeah, we got a terrific email from a viewer, so let's test it out. Our first ingredient here, 2 quarts or half a gallon of water, warm water. And ingredient number 2, dish soap, 6 drops.
1, 3, 4, 5, 6,
and a reminder, we used half a gallon of warm water.
And our final ingredient, rubbing alcohol, 2 ounces. So here's one right here. And one more right here. Let's go try it. Okay, outside, let's put it to the test here, Beth. Oh, I like it. Seems to be working. Probably a lot better than pouring a lot of hot water outside on your front steps.
Yeah, broke apart real easy.
All right, so we'll put that recipe there at WYFF4.com and also on our Facebook page.